Daro is really enjoy with the cashew nut and nut. He's gonna move very slow. He feel really better now. He look very tired. It's hard for him to go up to the tree. So that's why he just stay around. He just come out from the jungle. But I see his legs looks better. His looks better. He can move faster. He can move faster. I try to feed some cashew nut. Some nut for him. He just get some and he gonna move to follow his group. Because in the morning, the group monkey, they just come out from the forest looking for some food. Then just now the group just left. Then you see here other monkey, they just come out from the forest. They're looking for the food. Then Daro, he just follow them. Daro just wait for a while. I just give him some food. Daro? 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 Yes? Daro? Daro? Oh. Where is the cashew nut? Daro? Yes. Take it. He got a lot of already. He about to fool, I guess. But he looks skinny. Skinny. Maybe he will be better soon. And also he so wise and his leg can work properly, shortly. He one of the big spanky. He used to be a bad monkey to attack to the small baby, small monkey. But now really pity to him, you know. Even bad, but now is seriously in bad situation for him, so feel really pity. And hope and wish he will better. He got experience with that. To hurt someone, now he get hurt. So he may understand. I hope that he will not attack to other small and small monkey anymore. Daro? 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 I think he tried to find some insect to eat. Here, Daro? Yes, here, one more nut. No, I give you the nut, man. He looked angry when I threw in the nut for him. So he just stay relaxed, wait for the groups coming. The big boss just behind him. So Daro is just in the middle of the way with the group. Thank you for watching. I will keep update Daro's situation. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Hello, bye-bye.